bounce balls. What a lot of fun this is. This is also a nice little science-related prop. A magician or a spectator or bounce the ball. And then you reach in your pocket, you pull out a magic wand. In this case, I will pull out the Fun Incorporated. This is the phony hypodermic needle. Of course, it's not a real needle, it's phony, but you say that you can suck the bounce out of the ball and transfer it into another object. So in this case, here's the ball, and I will suck the bounce out of the ball. So put this hypodermic needle in, and there's all the bounce. Okay, so that should not have any bounce. And then we'll just transplant it to this hand here, Mr. Cameraman. Okay, so we put this in. And there you go. And now let's see this. Look at that. The ball does not bounce, but yet the hand bounces. It's the mystery of the traveling bounce. This phony hypodermic needle is sold separately.